Today I'm going to be painting a woodland scene in the autumn with some wildlife. I'll be using burnt umber, titanium white, vermilion, Van Dyck brown, raw umber, Naples yellow, some slow drying medium, printing medium, and some flow enhancer with my acrylic paint. Hi, thank you for watching. If you like my video, please press the like and the subscribe. Thank you.